Morning. December 26th. It's about 4:50 in the morning. And just gonna go for a little walk around and look at the lights. Before they're all gone, hopefully. Probably takes them all down. That star on top of that Christmas light tree that was cut out by Fred Ellis, 1992. He had it on his display in Altamont Springs. Pretty neat. That's a look at our lights. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for allowing me to share it.